Hey guys, welcome to ICU Reviewers. Today we are going to be discussing about Black Box, which is an upcoming ICU. And before I start with my review, please don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to our channel. Technology has evolved by leaps and bounds in such a way that we can handle the businesses in an efficient manner. However, we are still relying on the traditional ways to handle businesses. Now, these traditional methods of handling businesses have existed since decades and they are filled with hierarchy, favoritism, precedence and etc. And they often lead to disengagement from the workers and lower quality of work. The first component is governance. So, the BBOS will provide different solutions to different organizations as each organization has its own way of working. Also, the internal proposal system of BBOS will carry out goal alignment, virtual voting and feedback process. The second component is compensation. So this platform will provide fair compensation to its contributors. And this they will do with the help of proof of value protocol and deliverable value points. Apart from this, there will also be low transaction cost on this platform. Then we have identity. In BBOS, an employee's identity will consist of his or her expertise, their rewards, the compensation that they have already been provided, and their contribution to the system. With the help of identity, the platform will be able to determine what amount of compensation should be given to him or her. Management. On this decentralized platform, the term management simply does not mean reaching organizational goals, but it also means to weed out any inefficiencies with the help of feedback mechanism and quantifying more information with the help of blockchain technology. Lastly, we have proof of value, which is mainly going to remove all the biases and inefficiencies that occur when evaluating an employee. It is basically an algorithm which will take into consideration the identity, expertise, contribution of the employee before making any evaluation on them. Let's talk about the team. So first we have Mr. Jason Sosa, who is the founder and the CEO. He was an advisor to $20 million early stage venture fund and has worked with startup founders in senior management. He was also the CEO of IMRSV company for around 4 years. Then we have the CTO, Mr. Benjamin Stewart, who has over 2 years of experience in blockchain field. He has worked as a software engineer in a betterment company for around 1 year. And lastly, we have board member Mr. Bob Goodman, who is an engineer and has done his MBA from St. Edward's University. He has served the position of CEO in companies like Shapeshift, RX Assurance Corporation, Basics, 3C, etc. Let's talk about the token metrics. So each token is going to be priced at $0.16 US. And they are accepting Ethereum as well as BTC for payment. Also, the hard cap of this project is $10 million US, and their first pre-sale is till 25th of July, and the second pre-sale begins on 26th of July and ends on 3rd of August. Let's talk about the pros of Black Box project. So first of all, their social media hype is pretty good. Secondly, their advisors, who are 6 in numbers, are very well versed with blockchain and cryptocurrency field. And that's not all. In fact, their core team members are widely experienced and have pretty good experience in blockchain field. But their roadmap has not been drafted properly and their partnerships have not been listed on their website as of now. So that was all about this project. Thank you for watching our video. Please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to our channel.